Hello students, today we will learn about file management. Children, have you ever thought why your mother keeps your pens, pencils, eraser, etc. in a pencil box, your clothes in an almirah, your shoes in a shoe rack? She stores and organizes the things in such a way so that you can find them easily and quickly whenever needed. These objects in which she stores things are called storage places. Okay, let us have a look at the storage places that we use in our daily life. Refrigerator. It is used to store fruits, vegetables, milk, sweets, etc. School bag. We keep our books, notebooks, pen and pencil, etc. in it. Lunch box. We use it for keeping our lunch and snacks. Cupboard. We store our clothes, books and toys separately in a cupboard. Whenever we need anything from a cupboard, we can find it at the right place and use it quickly. If we do not place our things in proper order, then finding them will take a lot of time and create chaos. Till now, we have learned that a computer can store large amount of information. But do you know how this data gets stored in a computer? As we keep important papers and documents in a file, likewise, any information in a computer is saved in the form of a file. Okay students, now let us talk about file. A file is a collection of related information stored together on some storage device, such as hard disk, CD, DVD or pen drive. For saving a file. Example, let us say when your teacher explains any concept in a class, it is always better to take the notes and store them in your notebook. Otherwise, you might forget these concepts during exams and be unable to collect them. When we organize our bag, we add name slip on each notebook to identify it quickly. Likewise, the files that we create in a computer need to be saved. We can recall and use the saved files whenever needed. When you save a file in a computer, it is saved with a unique name called file name. Creating a file. Students, let us learn how to create a file in a Word document. Click on the Start button. Go to the All Programs option. Choose Microsoft Office and select Microsoft Word 2010. A new blank document will open in Word. Bring the mouse pointer to the cursor position. Type your name and press the Enter key. The cursor will move to the next line. Type your age and press the Enter key. Now type your address. Once you have completed, then save your file. Find out how to save a file. Follow the given steps to save a file. Click on the File tab. A list of options will appear. Select the Save option. The Save As dialog box appears. Choose the location and specify the name of the file in the File Name text box. Click on the Save button. Alright students, let us see how to open a file. Once your file is saved, you can open it again whenever needed. To open the file, follow the given steps. Click on the File tab. Choose the Open option from the displayed list. The Open dialog box will appear. Choose the location where your file is saved. Select the desired file. Click on the Open button.